invited a stork to dinner, at which the only fare provided was a large, flat... The fox lapped it up with great relish, but the stork, with her... Her evident distress caused the sly fox much amusement. Thus, while she enjoyed her dinner, the fox... Aesop's Fables. The fox... She could get her bill with ease. Thus, while she enjoyed her dinner, the fox sat by hungry and helpless, for it was impossible for him to reach the tempting contents of the vessel. End of the Fox and the Stork.